So I used to live in Battery Park, and I saw a lot of the Statue of Liberty, and sometimes she seemed a little sad. So this is a song about the Statue of Liberty's midlife crisis. And it's called Lady Liberty. Lady Liberty loves life. She's been thinking she might like to be a wife. She picks Craigslist, the place, the perfect ad. Giant little mama seeks to bend this boyfriend at. She knows the odds are pretty small. For women over 50, stories tall. She's singing it all. She's stuck on freedom all the while. Freedom somehow falling out of style. So they lose on the shelf. Time to find some freedom for herself. Concern. Few responses were returned. Mostly offers she doesn't want at all. Statues rarely Viagra or resveratrol. She nicks Paul Bunyan for crazy stuff he said. Then on Mount Rushmore. All they want to get ahead. The answer isn't here. What was your thing? Suddenly she gets a note from Lincoln. He says, Lady of Liberty, I'd be glad to be your boyfriend. Old story gives now. I'm sat upon this chair, only to hear a word from somebody with care. When you hear a song and animal crews are pesky, rather be with someone statuesque. Lady Liberty loves me.